guys, it's your girl Lapsus. Today I'm gonna be playing Silly Washer. I don't know. I have no idea. Like, it sounds kind of weird, but if you really look at it, if you're gonna download the app, if you really look at it, it has nothing to do with like a washing machine. It has nothing to do with washing. I have nothing to do with it. Don't know why it's called that, but I'm still playing it. I'm intrigued, and that's what matters. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna choose a girl because I'm obviously a girl, so. Oh my gosh, yo, we got Amber. Yo, that's crazy. Let's go. I don't know. That's my character. Let me go back to the main lobby real quick. Okay, we got Bird Boy. Oh, got this other girl. Oh, that's epic. Okay. Let me choose my guy. Like, I look like I got a lot of stuff. So let me just choose my guy real quick. Hold up. Wait a minute. I'm loving these graphs. Yo, these graphics are fire. They're legit fire. I'm loving them. Keep getting poop though. Like, we get poop after poop after poop. What is that? Ooh. I mean, we got 9 poops in total. But that calico cat girl, though. That's, like, amazing. Like, do I know I still have enough, right? Do I still have enough? What's that? Okay. Let's get it. Let's get more. First off, I'm gonna view that calico cat girl. Like, that was kind of cool. Like, the fact that I got her, I'm just like, whoa.
I love the fact that crazy. Even though you got like, poops, I'm just like, you can wow. Still get more characters.
Oh my god, yo, you can legit fight. That's crazy. Okay, rounding up my team. Go like, whoa, being like. I'm gonna round up my team. I'm gonna be like, you going down. I say, I'm just like legit battling these guys. Like, whoa, this is easy. Dang, this is easy. Oh my gosh, like put some effort. Come on, water boy, let's go, water boy. Come on, girl. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, we're defeating these guys like eating pizza.
While battling, I actually figured out they have immunities, and Water Boy is best for this dude. Well, this slime ball that looks actually like fire. My goodness, like the Water Boy is pretty good. I think he's very good on like fire and stuff. And then this girl, I think she's pretty good at it. But I think the other brown hair girl is like better at this guy. Water Boy, on the other hand, this slime is legit immune to Water Boy's attacks. Like, that's crazy.
Anyways, I'm gonna keep fighting. I'm getting battling. Like, this slime thing legit has immunities. Like, I don't know what that ogre looking guy has, but like these people. I mean, I think they have elements. I'm not 100%, but I think they have elements. I think the creatures too. I think the ogre looking dude is a normal, as like a regular. I think the fire looking slime is actually a fire. And then the water one is water, you know, like. That actually makes sense. If I had an electric or like anything, I would be taking that dude down, but not taking him down yet. Like, I'm gonna keep going, but if I can, I'm just like, I need to figure out something, like something.
I really don't know why, but I just decided to get another character. Kept getting poop till I got this character. She actually legit looking fly, not gonna lie, but she looked kind of cool. I really did not know what to say. I think she looked like a good character. She had 4 stars, and I don't know, just looked pretty good.
Yo, you can, like, mutate your character. Maybe mutate the wrong word, but it's actually kind of the right word at the same time. But you can legit, like, form your character. You can, like, form them together like that. Like, that's crazy. That's really crazy. I didn't even know you could do that. Like, that passed my expectations. That legit passed my expectations. Like, I was not expecting that. You can, what? Oh my gosh. I'm speechless. I need to know what my character does. I need to know what that does. You feel me? You feel me? You know what? I need to know what this does. Like, enough talking. I really need to know what this does. Let me just press the button already. What? Hold. What? Did he just? I'm confused. What? That's crazy. Did it actually do that? Oh my gosh. It actually did that. Oh my. Whoa. I'm gonna have to look into that. Because I thought it would like form all of them at once. But it just formed one of them, which is the one on the. What is it? The one on the right. Okay. I'll take that. I'm just like, that's new. Normally, when you're like, collage something together, it like forms all of them all at once. That's crazy. Okay.
All I'm noticing really is just it formed everybody but Waterboy.
Endless lineups and slimes to punch. Dang. When you say that, when you put it that way, that does sound truly, truly harsh. Well, let's keep going. I'm grinding levels.
Time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new sun. We were meant for the long run. Wait before we even begun. Don't forget to mention divine intervention took place. Photos of the skies that we took on our drives to the waves, just to see the scene. Time goes by. All the
y'all, if you want me to play this game, like the video. Me to play this game, Furry Wisher. Let me know by liking the video.
Yeah, I'm like hatching stuff. Imagine I get a 4. I got a 4. I got a 4-star. It's like a panda girl or something. Whoa! Let's go. Let's go. Yes, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Y'all, this seems like a good place to end off. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to like, subscribe, try turning on the post notifications if you can. Goodbye.